boys, let's do Tottenham now. I think Tottenham has made some very interesting signings. This is how they will set up in offensive shape, guys. So calm down, okay? Calm down. I know they play in a different setting. They play like, this is how they play on paper, okay? This is how they play on paper. So calm down. I know that. But this is how they play in offensive shape. Okay, guys? So it's Perisic here, right? And then it's going to be Bissou here. Benta. He's free. Is Lucas leaving? Boys, do you guys know this? Son, okay. Richarlison, right? Are we agreeing this is how they're going to look? Skip? Is Skip coming back? Like, is Skip going to play? I appreciate it, Ayo. Thank you. Okay, so Rafinha's maybe also rumored to... So if Lucas leaves... Raf in... I didn't know that. I actually didn't know Tottenham was also in for him. But that depends on Lucas. Yeah, Dylan, he did, but at some point, like, it became Bentancur and Pierre Emile only, right? Like, it was Højbjerg and Bentancur only. And again, they're going for wingers. They don't need, in my opinion. I don't know what they need now. Like, I'm not sure, because I think Richarlison is for Kane's son, right? I think they need a right back, maybe. No, Esbjerg, I don't think that's the case. They need defenders, yeah. But who was it? Was it linked with Bremer? Right? I think I heard something with Bremer. But Bastoni is not coming, Louis. I don't think Bastoni is coming. I didn't get the impression of Bastoni. No, I don't think... I think they will rotate Kibo. This is maybe four midfielders for two possessions. That's okay. But you know what I like about the piece of Zoom? I think, honestly, this was such a good buy from Tottenham. I think this was... Because Bissouma, right, boys? Like, I like Bissouma. But Bissouma is obviously also limited. He's not the perfect player. Bissouma is not the perfect player. But Tottenham midfielders are not expected to do that much again with the ball, you know? Like, the way they're playing, they're not expected to completely dictate with their midfielders. The midfielders just have to do the basics very, very well. And I think this guy's going to kill it. Like, he's going to be so good in those situations. I think it's such a goodbye for a Conte team. Yeah, that's right, Lucci. And I think Bentancur has been good at that. Let's look at Bentancur afterwards, see how he's been doing at Spurs this season. Because you see, guys, like it's not like he's doing the craziest things with the ball, Bissouma. He's good with the dribbling, and he's good at winning it high up the field. Like, he's very good at those things, and he's physically so strong. Like, he's such a good tackler. This song is a bit annoying. I need to change the song. I cannot do it with the song. Wait a minute, boys. I need to put something else on. Let me just find something.
You ready, B? Let's go get him. Look for me, young B. Cruising down the west side.
Completely kills it there. Goes, runs into space.
The reason all of my days been blind days, but today I got my Ferrowis girl with me. I'm mashing the gas, she's grabbing the wheel. It's trippy, how hard she rides with me. The new Bobby and Whitney.
That was just a sharp pass and then run into position. That was a good movement. Like a sharp angle pass. I can see the similarity to Kante. I can. Kante is just on another level. But I can see the similarities to Kante. But Kante is much better technically, in my opinion. You see that? Completely looking and then just passing it back. I think it's okay, it's not bad to do that sometimes. But this is where he excels, those drives, and yeah. Good idea there, in my opinion. That's a good idea. But look, he's not leaving you. Ah, he's so good in those situations. You just expect him to win those duels. No, Michael, he cannot pass Kante maybe to that level, like an elite level, but he's still good at it. I think he's good at loads of things. And he's incredible at predicting games. Like, he's so clever, Kante. Ah. You know, like, his passing is not crazy. But that's why I think he's a very good purchase for Kante still. Like, Kante know how to use his players. He will make... I expect him to make Bizusuma look very good. Yeah, Michael, I can see why I think he looks average. But I've seen so many games of Brighton. So I know he's not that average. But he has his qualities and he has his weaknesses, right? And this game is maybe not his best game, but it's still like, I think it shows his weaknesses very well here, like where he struggles with the ball sometimes, and like he's good at loads of things. Like, that's a bit sloppy. He's maybe a bit sloppy sometimes with stuff like that, where you just need to calm a bit down, but we don't get the game state. This is obviously only one game too. You know, but he's still technical. Like, he's still a technical player. Yeah, they're comfortable in those press.
Yeah. Let's take him back. Coming up, I was confused. My mommy kissing the girl.
Just, this is YouTube, Megan. Megton.
Probably out committing felonies. My favorite rapper used to sing check out my melody. I wanna live good, so shit, I sell dope for a four finger ring. One of them go ropes, Nana told me if I pass it.
I think we'll get a decent idea of how he's playing.
That night, woke up the next morning, niggas just stole my bike. Different day, same shit, ain't nothing good. In the hood, I run away from this bitch and never come back if I could. Needed to love it, the underdog's on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stop. Go ahead, MVP. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me. Needed to love it, the underdog's on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stop. Go ahead, MVP. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
This is what I want from him. I want him to win these balls and then sustain pressure. You know, just make a pass, just keep the pressure going. That is one of the things that I expect him to be very good at. Again, they're blocking. I stay strapped like car seats. Been banging since my little nigga Rob got killed for his Barclays. That's 10 years I told Poo in 95. Yeah, the songs are banging. Honestly, I've been listening to a lot of the Zero raps. So many good bangers, honestly. Now I'm going back to Cali with my Jacob on. See how time flies. The underdogs on top. And I'm going to shine on me until my heart stops. Go ahead and beat me. Okay, let's look at Bentancur versus somebody. Because I think we'll see how... Please let it be high quality. Guys, now I want to show you what is expected from a Tottenham midfielder. That's why we're looking at Bentancur now, okay? Yeah, SB, I know Trossard is 27. It was such a letdown when I found that out. No, I'm not Dutch, Henry. Sitting in the range, thinking how they spent $30 million on airplanes when his kids starving. Pockets going and Brenda still throwing babies in the garbage. I want to know what's going on, like I hear Marvin. No school books, they use that wood to build coffins. But this game, they were playing so deep, Tottenham. I think, what if Marie Baker got that abortion? I love you, Mom. But look, like, it's not because you want some crazy passes from your midfielders when you... Look, it's all these cute small passes. You see, boys? Like, Bentancur is actually very good at making these... Just make the game just move. You know? Because Conte does not emphasize his midfielders to really dominate the play like this. He gets that from other places. It's not like the most insane controlling midfielders you have, but they have some very good fundamentals, both Pierre-Emile and Bentancur. Yeah, and that's why I think Bissouma will fit perfectly, because he has that, but he can also do a lot of other things. Ooh. Megan, just watch a lot of football. Honestly, just watch a lot of football, and you will also. I'm not sure. I'm just, you know, just be curious about the sport, Megan. Yeah, but like Conte, guys, you have to think Conte is a very, very flexible coach. Like, he can get the best out of the players that he wants to get the best out of. You know. Like, he has some very specific ideas of how he wants to build Tottenham now. And with what I've seen from Bentancur and Pierre-Emile, I think Bissouma makes sense. But they also wanted Eriksen, right? Yeah, exactly, Zio. Exactly. Like, Kane is actually the one that is creating. Conte is actually very good at deploying different kinds of styles. Like, don't get it twisted. He's just using the strength of the team to his advantage. He's very good at that. Like, what have you seen? Have you seen anything insane from Bentancur, guys? Now let's look at what Kane's job is. Now look at what Kane is doing. I know it's been a while, sweetheart. We hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know what was fair, baby. Hey, baby. Lately, you been this is, guys, this is the same game, okay? This is the same game. We just saw what Ben... You know how many times they drilled this? You know how many times they... You see the 4-4-2, boys. You see the 4... Right back, left... center back, left center back, left back, left winger... Midfielder, winger, striker. That pass there has been drilled hundreds of times during training, boys. Like, this is why players get tired of Conte. They do the same thing so many times. That pass is... Again. You see, boys? You see, this is the back line. Where's Bentancur?